The green police, is it?
I'm not sure I understand exactly, but I think I know what happened. There was a county watershed inspector. Now, I don't know what your interchange was, but...
There's a watershed inspector?
I'm interested in whether or not you were building something.
But why is he, if it's not it, then why is he interested?
Because the site evaluation tool already is in place. Subdivision regulations and the site plan review process, that's already a floodplain ordinance, all that's in place right now.
I got 120 acres, and he needs to go back and check and see if I'm building a barn or I'm building something on a house.
Well, he just checked, he's, I think he saw, I'm not sure, did he see you with the...
He saw me coming out with a load of lumber. I was going to the house and living in the lumber.
Yeah, the green police.
And I'm gonna tell you right now, the building, this man right here can tell you, and that man right there, they're all builders. The regulations in Little Rock are not as stringent as these.
But you mean to tell me that when my husband is leaving our private property because he's carrying a load of lumber, that a man from the county feels that it's his duty to stop him and ask him what he's doing? Where are we living? Come on, where are we living?
I have a question, what's...
Well, I suppose he didn't have to stop and ask me a question.
He did, I had him blocked in.
No. It's a question, I mean...
That's several ago, right?
That's another point, so we had to answer the question wrong. What is his right to come out there and think it's his duty to check up on us?
Because that's his job.
No.
What's his name?
It's his job to check and see what's going on in the water.